Welcome everyone to Lunchtime Fun Time. My name is Teacher Mandy and today we are talking about music. What is music? Music is the wonderful art and ability to range sounds in time using the elements of music, such as melody, harmony, rhythm, and timbre. Music is one of the universal culture aspects of all human societies. Vocabulary. The elements of music may be compared to the elements of art and design. Why do we listen to music? Studies have shown that your brain releases the feel-good feeling when you listen to music you like, and that causes you to experience emotions like excitement, joy, and happiness. Vocabulary. The feeling or state of being happy. Music has the ability to deeply affect our mental states and raise our moods. When we need it, music gives us energy. When we're worried, it can soothe us. And when we're tired, it can encourage us. Vocabulary. Reasons for acting or behaving in a particular way. Different kinds of music for different countries. The world is filled with different types of music because it is filled with different kinds of people. From music genres to lists of music styles, discover how many types of music there are in the world. Music in South Africa. South Africa is referred to as the Rainbow Nation. This describes the unity of various cultures, racials, and ethnic groups. Therefore, South African music is a complex and it includes music from indigenous cultures like the Khoisan, Kwakwaza, and Zulu. South African music styles include marabi, which is played on a keyboard. One of the most well-known styles of South African music is the isicathamiya, a cappella vocal style that works in call and response. Let's listen to it. Also, kwela is a kind of street music from South Africa with jazzy and skiffle-like beats. It evolved in the 1950s. Vocabulary. Street music is the act of performing in public places. Let's listen. Next, we have Mabubi in the form of South African vocal language, made famous by the South African group Ladysmith Black Mambaza. The word Mabubi means a lion in Zulu. Let's listen. Next, we have well-known Disney movies like The Awesome Lion King and Ice Age has traditional music from South Africa. If you have watched The Lion King movie, you should know this song. Let's listen. Then, who watched an Ice Age movie? Do you know the song from South Africa? Let's listen.
I'm away. I would like to reach out my hand. Ombe sayo, ombe tell you to run. I'm away.
South Africa will always be known as the country with wild animals that roam free and of a great nation known as the Rainbow Nation with many different cultures. But we will always be united by our music and songs. Let's listen to the most famous song about peace and love.
Shosholoza,
Shosholoza,
Ulezunda,
Baskimelas, Pumesauta,
Shosholoza,
My question to you, what is your favorite music or song? If you are a student from the Wenchang Junior High School, come to the hotel between 12:25 and 12:35 to answer my question. See you girls and guys next week. Bye-bye.